Bonotto when something's not gone quite right for the two Ferraris, and yes.
Just lit it up, didn't he? Yep. Then he picked throttle up, the car, bit of wheel spin and spun around.
And luckily, I don't think too much damage, if any at all, because he's not gone in too hard. He forced the Renault behind a Daniel Ricciardo.